Welcome back, children. So today we are going to study about the statement problems in chapter money. Right now, look at the exercise 8D. The first question: Sonal got rupees 200 from her grandmother. What is given? Sonal got rupees 200 from her grandmother. And rupees 350 from her uncle, isn't it? And rupees 155 from her mother on her birthday, right? Now, how much money did she get all together? Means what we need to find out? On her birthday, her uncle and her grandmother and her mother, right? So, three of them, they have given the money, right? So, here we need to find out the total money, how much with Sonal is it, that we need to find out. So, to find out total money, what we need to do all together, what is given here all together. So, what we need to do here, we need to find out addition, right? Now, first let us write Sonal. First, from her grandmother, how much money she got? That's right. First, write down in rupees and paise. Okay. So, the money will be divided into rupees and paise. Now, from her grandmother, okay. From her grandmother, how much money she got? That is 200 rupees. Right. Now, next, from her uncle. Isn't it? So, uncle, how much money he has given? That is 350 rupees. Right? Now, next, from her mother, what is the amount she got? That is rupees 155 rupees. Right? Now, what I need to do here? I need to add all the money. Right? Now, how much she got? That is 0 plus 0, how much? 0. 0 plus 5, that is 5. Now 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. So 0 and 1 carry. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Right? So how much total money Sonal got? That is rupees 705 rupees. She got on her birthday. From her grandmother, from her uncle and from her mother, right? So, this is about the